this week's Celebrity Siblings Reunited, we've come to a family home in South London.
Okay, I'm hearing a taxi. Footsteps. Yeah, okay, possibly a doorbell ringing. An aging woman is making her way to the door, and one I know very well. Mom, can you let Darren in?
Look, Darren. It's Darren. Both my boys together on their birthday. I think I'll go and make some tea.
A woman will feel compelled to leave the room. When she returns, she will bring back two identical cups of tea. Hello, Darren, how are you? Shh. Don't speak. I don't want you to tell me anything about yourself. Your name is Darren. You're a Pisces. You're 33 today. And how could I possibly have known that?
Because we're twins, Darren.
Aren't we? How are you? How's the cab driving?
Cab driving? Wrong. Haven't driven a cab for 2 months. So, okay, now, just try to release your conscious mind, okay? Just one more time, just have a little guess.
I don't know, I'm sorry, I don't know what you do. I've been really busy. Are you work in a shop? Telesales?
Wrong. I'm unemployed. In your face, Mr. Darren. Not so magic now, are we, Darren?
I'm not magic, Darren. You know that. It's just that I know a lot about mind control.
Mum! Darren didn't even know that I'm unemployed!
You don't need to compete with me, Darren. You know I love you for who you are. You don't... I just wanted to come and wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday! God. So predictable. Yeah, well, I told you I wasn't going to do this, but I got you a present. What do you think about that, huh, Darren?
Oh, thank you. I already got one. Sorry. But I got for you. There you go. Happy birthday.
I don't drink anymore, Darren.
It's a guitar.
I'll just fuck off.
Okay, all right, I'm not going to stand here and be insulted. You can be miserable. I've got to go to New York. In fact, why don't you stay stuck to the sofa for a couple of months, yeah?
Then we'll see who's best out of us, won't we?
That's so not fair.
Taxi in 3, 2, 1.
Laters, loser.